Alright, how's it going, everybody? My name is ThompsonGamer16, and welcome to a reaction video. I probably need to full screen this. Watch it. Today, I'm doing a reaction video, but I'm doing it differently this time because I know how to edit for y'all to see my reaction and in the video. So, but I'm only gonna do this for. Like, I probably got an idea how I could do it, like, if I want to pause it and stuff. But just in case, I don't want to, try to pause it. But I'm going to, like, get all my thoughts in the end of the reaction, you guys. So, basically today, I am reacting to Lil Nas X, Old Town Road, official movie featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. Now, I heard the remix of this song, okay? And I think it's... I don't know if they're gonna make it like the original now, or it's gonna be a complete remix. But... I'm used to calling it the remix or something, so... So, if they make that into like an original... Then, it's original. But, you guys, I did not know he made a music video, which was out 2 months ago, about to be 2 months. excuse me. But if y'all guys want to see this video for yourselves, the link will be in the description. I'm gonna give them credit. Well, yeah, because like I'm supposed to get them some credit. I mean, like, I don't want to get copyrighted. That's one thing I don't want to do. So, but I'm gonna go ahead and react to this right now. So, like I said, I'm gonna do this in one whole entire cut. So, oh, by the way, before I start this reaction video, this is going to be my last video till Sunday. Sunday, I don't know what time I will be back. Sunday, I will be back, but I don't know what time I'll be back when Sunday. If I'm back early, I might record episode, the Baby Project, episode 6. Who knows? But, you guys, let's go ahead and get this reaction started. I am ready, okay? Alright, so here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Old Town Road. Oh, are they in the dancers or something? 1989. And he's still running.
Boss, I'm flabbergasted. Why we stop? When you see a black man on a horse going that fast, you just got to let him fly.
That's Chris Rock. Ha Ha Davis and Chris Rock, bro. Oh, man, this video already got good.
Daddy?
Ugh. Woo. That was rough.
Get a race, sir.
This should be fine. We'll settle in here for the night.
I don't know, man.
Bro, this video already got
good. Last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming outsiders.
Yeah. You're with me this time. Everything's gonna be all right.
Take cover there. Oh, is that gonna lead to monetize right now? Oh, yep. 2019, Old Town Road.
Mama.
That kid was like, what in the world? There goes the music.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna Ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
That is matted
black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. You can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Me, it's all good. You cheated though. That horse got like a V12, but I ain't even worried about it. I just hit a flock and I'm up. I seen you before. You from Compton, right?
He said he cheated.
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get your children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean? I apologize about that. You have a good day. Get off my car.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Drink is not bull.
Pat down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar.
He still looks good.
I have my diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town.
She just look at him like, who are you?
Never seen nothing that fast in my life. Never.
Gone.
Right. Faster than speeding bullet.
Okay. So, basically, I had to, pause because, I had to get my little cousin for a little bit. But I watched the tiny rest of the video. They were still talking about how, Little Nash had went fast. But you guys, this is my thoughts on the video. Basically, to be honest, I never thought they would like go all the way to like a timeline all the way to 1889. Yeah, 1889. And then fast forward not 2,000 years. But 200 years later, not 200, crap, I know my math, you guys, okay, there was some things I noticed, how the daughter and the dad was like, where they found him. I noticed Chris Rock was in there, and Ha Ha Davis, and I actually, and that would make the video good in the beginning, because you guys, y'all don't know how much I like Ha Ha Davis, okay? I don't know if I liked his Facebook page. I know I follow him on Instagram, and I subscribe to him on YouTube. But that actually shocked me, knowing that he was in the video. Like, and then she was just like doing like moves. Like, I can't remember when. I know one of them was Whip. Like, some. Like, it was Whip. One of them was Whip. I can't remember. Hold on. Let me actually go back. I'm a little scared now. Like, terrified. Because, hold on. Let me right here. Crap. Okay, so it was Gangnam Style, Whip, Hit the Folks. There was one more. Like, I don't know what this was. Like, what is that? I could do it, but I don't even know what was that. It was something like that. And then he actually raised him for money. Then Billy Ray Cyrus just pull up in like a convertible. I was actually shocked. And then went to like some kind of bingo night thing. But you guys, that was my first ever live reaction to a music video, okay? So, if y'all guys love more music videos like this, or as it say in the title, official movie, whatever you want to call it, go ahead, drop a like, comment, and let me know if there's like any more. And you gotta remember, I gotta keep this PG, okay? So I cannot have my gameplays don't have to be PG. But if I'm gonna react to a music video, the song doesn't have to be PG, but it can have like PG, like Ray R or PG-13 scenes or something like that, because this is specifically for anyone out there. It could be for a little kid. It could be like, you know, who just like ever watch my videos? Like, that's all that matters, you guys. So if y'all guys like it, like the video, leave a comment. Tell me if there's any more PG videos. And like I say, language don't have to be PG, but I gotta have it PG to the point it doesn't sound any content like that. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. If you like it, make sure you hit that like button. And also press that subscribe button right here. Thank you guys. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!